now 9 a.m. One lane northbound of Highway 97 is blocked off. The two-vehicle MVI happened in this corner of Ellis and Harvey. Happened approximately 10 minutes ago. Firefighters, ambulance crews are dealing with the three occupants of the two vehicles. Small gray sedan and a white Honda. See, another ambulance has just arrived. Looks like the injuries are minor. Cast 10 News, I'm Trevor Rocker.